How's it going, everybody? Welcome back, guys, to another episode here on the channel. We are back in our Disneyland world where we are making another model video. We are making 3D custom models for our Disneyland world. In the last one, we made... Let's see here. We made this garbage can. This is our first video. Our second video was a bench as well. Go ahead and check that out. The link should be in the description below. But today we are going to be making a poster. Disneyland has a lot of posters around the park, and the entrance has 8 different posters. We got 4 on this side and 4 on this side. And then on that side, it's got 4 to 8 different ones as well. So today I want to make one with you guys. And then I'm going to probably make some off camera. This is just a, this is what it's going to be. It's a custom pickaxe with a, it'll have a custom texture on it. So if you guys want a fully detailed video, let me know in the description below. I can do that. But in this one, it'd probably be a time-lapse video. It's just simple, quick, and easy. And I will show you guys the finished product when I am done. So as you can see, these are the posters that are posted in the tunnel entrances to Disneyland, and this is one that we are going to do today. It is the Indiana Jones Adventure poster. We're going to do the green outline like this, and we'll have the painting in the middle like so. So we are going to go over to our BlockBench program, and we're going to click on Java block/item and create the new model. So this one is going to be called Ride _ poster _ Indiana Jones. There we go. Like so. And the texture size and stuff does not matter from what I remember. It's been a little bit, so we are going to go ahead and get started here. Like I said, this will be a time-lapse video. If you guys want a detailed video, let me know. I will be more than happy to show you guys how I do this. And with the dimensions and stuff, a standard block in Minecraft is 16 by 16 pixels. So this one, I want to be 2 blocks wide by about 2.5 blocks tall. So that's how we're going to do the pixels. The width will be, I think it'll be about 28-ish. And then the height will be about 39 pixels. Okay, everybody. So that is how we make the poster in Indiana Jones for Minecraft. I made this poster. It is now a diamond pickaxe custom item. If you guys want to see a more detailed video of how I do this, please let me know in the comment section down below. I'll be more than glad to do this for you guys. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys hit the like button down below. Subscribe if you're new. And as always, I will make sure to see you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody, and goodbye.